Welcome back to Autohaus of Naples. Today we have another Corvette, can you believe it? But before we check out this Corvette, make sure and follow our Facebook, our Instagram, subscribe to our YouTube page, and make sure and click the bell to turn the notifications on. And don't forget to check out our website, autohausofnaples.com, for all of our current inventory and more information on this beautiful Corvette. All right, so this one is a C7, which we haven't done in, a couple weeks now. Autohaus of Corvettes, I swear that's what we should be called. But this is a 2016 Chevrolet Corvette, and this is the Z06. Really excited about this. It's the seventh generation of the Corvette. It's a lot different than just the base model of the C7. Up front, you're gonna notice a little bit larger grille. That's a little different. It's finished in this really beautiful torch red, kind of a classic for a lot of these Corvettes. Really beautiful color. And you've got that vent up top. The black and red theme looks really sporty, and it's super, you know, got a real aggressive look to it. You got your Corvette badging up front, all the lines in the car are in really great shape. This car is gonna be just shy of 25,000 miles on it. So it's gonna have pretty low mileage for the year. And it just looks really sporty. Up front, I really like these wheels. You got these all black wheels. And then you're gonna have Michelin tires on the whole car. These ones are going to be 285/30 R19s, I think, pretty sure. Can't read upside down that well. But you're gonna have these staggered wheels, and you have your Corvette red brake calipers. Again, this whole black and red theme looks really nice on this car. It looks really sweet. You got the Z06 badging, supercharged. That's one of the best things about this, is you got the, you know, the braking rights with the badging on it, that it is a Z06. I like the side mirrors are in black. It's got just really cool accents on this car. And then again, the rear tires, they are staggered. So these ones are gonna be a little bit bigger than the front. These ones, again, Michelin tires all around. These are going to be 335, oh my gosh, I sound so stupid. 335/25 ZR20s. It's really dark out, I can't see, but you can probably see it better than I can. So pause it and flip the screen and figure out what it is. I can't read right now, it's too dark. But we also got the exhaust on the back. I really like the way they have all four exhaust pipes in the center like that. Again, just a really sporty exterior. What's really neat about this one is it's gonna have different taillights in the base model, the Z06. And these taillights, to me, I mean, it really looks like the C8 taillights, really similar to the C8 taillights. I think it's kind of funny that it's like the upgraded model of the C7, and it's kind of was moving towards that C8 look. I really like this little rear spoiler. It's very nice. Again, that black and white theme. And then we got a simple little key fob here. We'll just hold that. Pop up the trunk hatch. Carpeting is in phenomenal shape. It's in really great condition. It is a going on 6-year-old car, but the carpeting's in really great shape. This whole entire area is, you know, way better than the convertibles. I like having the coupes better than the convertibles and the Corvettes. You get a lot of extra space. Okay. And then the back window's really clear too. That's nice, very crystal clear right there. Let's pop the engine. Check that out. Maybe. Oh gosh. Struggling today. Nighttime's throwing me off in the evening. We're normally morning videos. But we have our beloved front engine Corvette. Cannot complain. The classic 6.2 liter V8. Since it's the Z06, it's gonna give you 650 horsepower. Wow, this is a Haley car, that's for sure. It's really nice because the base model has only 455 horsepower, so that's almost 200 horsepower difference just by upgrading to the Z06. So you're getting, you know, big changes there engine wise. Your 0 to 60 is less than 3 seconds, and the top speed of 200 miles per hour. Maybe we'll have to test that out. One cool thing over here too, you also have your Z06 and the Corvette badging on your hood liner. That's pretty nice. All right, so let's check out the interior. So the exterior, we got the torch red, and then the interior, you're gonna have the jet black interior. Very sleek, very sporty. It's in a really great condition as well. All the seats are in great shape and carpeting. Really great condition overall. I like all the contrast stitching on the seats. It kind of just makes them pop a little bit, look even sportier. Let's start it up.
Space if you can look past the screwdriver and everything. Good lord.
And then you've got your two vents right here. You've got your passenger can change their temperature over there. It's like the only button over there. It's kind of funny. The only thing you're allowed to touch. And then we've got our glove box right there. Great space in there as well. And the door panel overall too, it's just really sleek in here. I like the look that they went with these C7s. You got your Bose speakers in here. Can't go wrong with Bose. Rear view mirror. You've got your sunshades. Great shape. It's kind of hard to tell. Sorry, it's a little dark. Oh my gosh. But the target top, that's gonna come off as well. If you want, kind of give you that convertible feel. Let's go for our test drive. Safety.